Hi, Sasha. Thanks for taking a few minutes to talk to us today. Automation's a hot topic in the industry these days. Why is that?
Well, automation, when you think about it, has been a way forward for many other industries over the history of humankind. We've used automation to accelerate many industries, and now we are faced in this industry with a challenge of formula or equation that doesn't really add up. The bandwidth is growing, the complexity of our networks is growing, and the costs are growing. And the only way for us as an industry to overcome this complexity is to invest in automation and to bring the costs down and deliver the services to our customers in a more efficient way.
And what's new in our portfolio this year?
Well, there's quite a bit in Nokia portfolio here around automation. A lot of the investments we've made in Network Services Platform, our flagship product, have been around automation. Automation in the assurance area, automation in traffic engineering or network resource control, automation around equipment and network and service delivery. All of these areas have very valuable use cases where we've invested and bring automation capabilities to our customers to help them move along this automation journey.
So do our customers have any concerns about implementing automation?
Oh, there are quite a few concerns. If you asked me a couple of years ago, I would have said that technology is still limiting, but I think in the last couple of years we made leaps in that regard, and technology is no longer limited our abilities to automate. Nowadays, I think the biggest concerns are more of a human nature, their reluctance to move to automation because of the fear of unknown and uncertainty, because of the trust, lack of trust trust in machines, trust in lack of losing control, and this is the area where we need to work on together with our customers to overcome those challenges.
And what would you say is the key to success for operators who are implementing network automation?
Well, there are a number of key elements or ingredients for full automation. One is having a programmable, scalable network fabric, which Nokia provides. The second one is having tools and capabilities that provide insight into the network, what is happening in a network, how is the automation progressing, what are the anomalies, issues in a network, and how are the quality, what is the quality of experience and the services that we deliver. And finally, there is a controller piece that is required, effectively the scope of Network Services Platform, that take the insight that we have into the network, that take the intent that operator specifies, and then provide this closed loop automation and bridge the gap between the intent and the desired outcome. And all of these ingredients are needed for automation to be successful and adopted.
Great. Well, thanks so much for taking the time to speak to us
today.
Thank
you. It's a pleasure.